I go by the name of Bergy Fresh, rapper, actor, model, content creator. Currently, I'm working on a one-man show that I'm trying to do every month till December. Also working on a short film with John Entertainment that should be shot during the course of January till June and should come through the summer. I think the government just needs to tap in more to the youth, try and listen to them, hear what they got to say, what they got to offer, try and make things a little more easy, because I feel like students are going through quite a lot. Those things take away from them also just trying to focus on their studies. At the end of the day, we're all trying to make South Africa a better place. I feel like instead of how we always fighting against each other, and if we could try and actually come up with a formula that could say, okay, these people are fighting for this cause, they can come together and make that happen, I think that would be dope. I appreciate the way we come together when we have a cause that we're fighting towards. We have this force of, let's say, corny issue that umphakathi is suffering with. Even if you haven't talked to the neighbor of yours, but if that issue is concerning your people, everybody comes together. So we have that joint force.